Hello everybody, welcome back from our Super Luigi Galaxy, and in the last episode, we started and finished Seaside Galaxy. In this episode, we'll be going to Toy Time Galaxy. This has to be my favorite galaxy out of them all. Yes, all of them. You'll see why pretty soon. Anyway, Heavy Metal with Mecha Bowser, or doesn't say with, it's just Heavy Metal. Heavy Metal, Mecha Bowser. So yeah, remember Mecha Bowser from Sunshine? Well, this is how he looks like now. Yeah, pretty stupid, right? Come on, that's not even Bowser. Oh, yes, I love the music here. So yeah, I haven't actually recorded in like a week because of Odyssey. Yeah, I got Odyssey. Today it's 1 week anniversary and I'm almost 700 moons in. So I beat the main story already. So I'm not gonna spoil anything for you guys who haven't beaten it yet, but it's a really good game. Best Mario game for you. Alright. So you see this kind of like 8-bit stuff everywhere. Not really, but music is like a remix version of the original. Of course, we got stuff. It's pretty much everywhere. Right. Now, oh yeah, also these things mean go down pretty much. Go the direction that shows. Well, I don't know. I want to go out here. I was about to say I died here. Of course, once I go out here, I'm gonna die. Out here we have a health extension. I guess you can call Mecha Bowser a boss, but he's not really a boss in this game as much was in Sunshine, which Sunshine will be an upcoming Let's Play, but I don't know when. It will come one day, that's the thing. It might not come, but yeah, I have been it recently, so that's why I do it, because I used to like, oh, I can't beat the game because I can't beat the game because it's too hard, and then, like, I beat it like 1 week. I'm like, oh, wasn't that bad? It wasn't as bad as I thought. Oh, 120 stars. Alright, now it's time for one of the most annoying power-ups in this game. This is from Spring Luigi. You can go through this whole section without even Spring Luigi itself. It's kind of super dope. Can I use it? Can you stop jumping on him? On me. Okay, good. I lost it. I don't like it. So what you can do actually is just... What you can do is just pretty much just do a backflip. Jump in the shape. And it's even possible with Mario, so don't worry about that. Now, here's actually a little weird thing that a lot of people actually don't know about. You can come over here. And like, okay, there's like a little thing that I can break from the first person. You can see there's just a random train. It's like the book from Sunshine. I should just referencing Sunshine left and right. This should be just a Sunshine Let's Play instead. Actually, it just seems like, also that's really weird. You can kind of just go up, but up there, you can just do this. Well, not that. Maybe we can do like. Oh, wait, duh. And I was kept talking about, like, oh, yeah, you can just do this. Alright. I'm sure, pretty sure this place. Actually, wait, no. You can go up here without the thing. I've done it before, yeah. It's supposed to have the spring, but of course, we don't. We're too good for springs. So we just kind of go up like this, and then like this. There we go, and it all turns into swap bits everywhere. Yeah. Alright, so you got, what's that? We had 40. We got, yeah, 60 at least. 60 swap bits. That was good. That was cool. 1, 2, 3. Okay, that flip up here. think I was actually up there. I think I was actually doing my wall jump. Please die. There we go. And that's how we get up here. Alright. That's done. I'll go here. And I think there is a way to get up here without getting using the spring, but I feel like I've done it before. But I'm not gonna waste my time. Let's just do it how you're supposed to do it. Also, if you go into the spring with the launch star, you lose it. So that's one thing that's good about it. Alright, here we have Mecha Bowser. Another thing that actually looks like Bowser is the teeth, the hair, and the thing on the back. And what you're supposed to do is kind of weird. You're supposed to come here and check this, which makes him stop moving. I don't know what happens if he keeps moving. Because, I don't know. Makes no sense. Oh wait. No, it doesn't make him stop moving. It's just, you have to hit both of the switches to be able to make that launch, that thing stop here. Yeah, that's what it is. It just makes a weird sound. It just sounds like that he stopped. Wow, that was cool. Alright, I just wanna wait here. Down here. This pipe. That was, what the? I walked on the pipe? That made no sense. At least the music's good. Let's see if we can catch this ride. Oh. Comes back up. Oh, he got it. Okay, please, there. I'm just going right here so I can get the question mark box. That's what it is. Yeah. Yeah. I am Coolio. I got the bats. What? That was weird. I didn't even pay attention to what happened there. Alright, we did this. Get in the launch star. Yeah, and once again, this is spring, we can completely skip it. It's way easier. And done. Alright, that's how we defeat him. We just have to go into his heart, and he dies. Just like that. And we save these people, and we almost have 200 summits. That was pretty good. That's pretty good. I do say so myself. If I do say so myself, which I do say so. I say so. I don't know. Okay. Somehow my microphone just went down. Like, I put it on 60. Now it's at 57. What? I swear I didn't change it after that. No. Back to toy time we go. Luigi meets Mario. Now this is not as cool as it would be if you're Mario, because it says Mario meets Mario. So one's the things that would be better if you were actually Mario instead of Luigi. Yeah. Alright, so as you see, we're going to the 8-bit I was supposed to say 8-bit Luigi. Yes, that's 8-bit Luigi, totally. 8-bit Mario. But it was actually 8-bit Luigi on the other side, but we're not going to worry about that right now, because that's actually one of the worst stars in existence, by the way. This is when I was younger, I could not beat it. Oh yeah, already we have 50 star bits, it's pretty fast. So as you see, this is pretty much what you can grind for star bits if you're running out, which we won't be, because star bits are very easy to find. I don't know how you would not find them. Alright, I'm gonna get this. So we're just getting the 5 star chips. 3. And 4. Screw that down to bring that up. Let's see, there's one green room there, but it needs 50 star bits. 50 star bits, but I'm not gonna worry about that right now. That's 5. And here's this. And 8-bit Mario. So this one's pretty short compared to the other one. And actually, Mario Galaxy 2, there's a whole galaxy just on this area. Yeah, it wasn't that good for the last world on Galaxy 2 about galaxies. Well, one of them is actually really cool. I'm dead. Wow. Somehow I got hit by that. That was weird. Let's try this again. There we go. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the introduction to these yellow platforms. They just taunt pretty much. For some reason, in the next in Mario Galaxy 2, they completely got rid of these yellow ones, but they do have them, but they're just stationary. Like, they don't move at all, so they're just platforms you can just walk on itself, pretty much. Alright, that's done. Pretty easy. Pretty easy. Pretty easy. Pretty easy. I think I've... Huh, I'm just gonna move my mic a little bit closer. Just kinda looks like I'm not being that loud on that thing. Alright. Yes. Oh, I hit yes. Whoops. Let's hope I don't have to redo this one. I shouldn't have to. This is a giant pretty good. I haven't really had to reset. The only times I had to is because I forget to save at the end and I have to do them all over again. Anyway, bouncing down Cake Lane. This one's cool though. I like this one. I like it. Lucky. Yeah. And I got this guy. So yeah, there's a thunder version of him. The guy we saw in Gold Leaf. Alright. Oh, there we go. Put the ones on the spoon. They've probably been in some child's mouth, but who cares? Because actually, Subbits are actually on a, based on a Japanese candy, which looks exactly like them, and they come in different, different colors, and the colors, of course. That's what flavor it is. It's pretty cool. Of course, I've never had one because I've never been to Japan and probably never will. I hope I can go to Japan one day, but I probably won't. It's fine, it's just not my thing.
Take a boat!
No, the boat's stupid. I don't know. Even though we take a ferry every year, well, more than once a year to go to twice. Because we don't live on the mainland. Let's see if I can make this. Okay, good. Now what I would do is purposely kill myself so I could have no spring here, but I don't want to kill myself actually right now. I see the music's good, as I said. Alright, I went cold area apparently. We got ice cream! Yay, ice cream! Alright, we wanna go up here. Go up here. No, not there. Here. There's a moon! No, just kidding. If this was my Odyssey, then there would be a moon up here. Secret moon. The fall. Okay, good. Just launch up across here. This is something that's kind of weird. You can just skate, even though there's nothing there. I was swimming when I did my practice one. I always died there like 5 times. I'm like, come on, you stop dying. Alright. This one I always get like at least 200 starbits. I don't know why. It's just a lot of starbits here. And if you're running low on health, you can come behind here. Health extension, and I'm gonna get hit. Yep. What? Oh, that was weird. I'm just gonna coin back. Here. Now here we kind of just shoot, and what we can do is we can grab this, and get all the sabots here, and we can go inside. Oh, I almost forgot one. Oh, I'm over here. Yeah, we're not even about only halfway done. I mean, 211. So yeah, there's a lot here. Going back here, there's a blue. We're gonna get star. Oh no, this. Ding. That's going pretty fast. And we got one up. Yay, one up. Like we get a lot of them from just getting star bits. 37 lives. Jeez, I don't think we need that many. This video's gonna be longer because we had a pretty long mission. So yeah, this is probably the part where the missions are gonna get pretty long. Not gonna lie. And yay, this is fun. I'll stop now. So I thought when we were first here, what do you do on this planet? So like, did you maybe kill the enemies? Nope. Yellow Sabbath? Nope. Break all the crystals? Nope. You have to burn out all the light on the candles. Yeah, lights. Yeah, we never did it. We were like here for like 30 minutes. Pretty sure we had to look it up. Not 30 minutes, but like 10 minutes, okay? Pretty sure we had to look it up. Pretty bad. Luckily, there was walkthroughs on this game on YouTube when we were playing this a long time ago. But now we're going to the final area. 250. Alright, so, of course, here's something that's stupid. So in this game, you can get a health extension when you already have the health extension. And what do you get? It does nothing. But at least in the second game, they fix that and they actually give you a 1-up, which is I think it's pretty cool. So what we do, pretty much get on top of him. Get on top of him and ground pound him. Oh, come on. Please don't do the, oh my gosh. How did I miss him every single time? Luckily, he doesn't hurt you. He just kind of just make you lose your power, which I think is stupid and okay at the same time. So I won't get the other health extension if I if I go down to 3 health. There, finally, jeez. Also, if you have over 4, then they'll just replenish it. There we go. Now the last one, he's gonna have like sparks, so you can't hit him when the sparks. That's why. Boom! There we go. Right. Also, what I think is kind of real is any episode that Green Shy Guy was in, we did the ones with the satellites where you have to get all the notes and then a star appears in the middle when there was a black hole, which I think was kind of it was a coincidence, kind of. Alright. Alright, now we're gonna do the bonus one. I'm actually surprised that the, oh yeah, because this one's kind of weird, so you can't actually do the, comment until you do the bonus one. So we're gonna go back to Luigi Meets Mario. Skip all the intros. Gonna go over here. Before we even, of course we're gonna get quick, easy, already 50. So yeah, this is probably the easiest one to get. Yeah. Somehow I didn't get it. Must have missed some on the heart. Fine, of course, we can just get stuff here, and 50. Is there any more? Oh, there we go, let's just get these. So we don't have exactly 0, where do I want to go? Right here, alright. Up here. Hey, you guys take the star bits, yeah. I'm gonna transform, I'm finishing 50. 50 into his mouth. I don't care. I'm stuffed. That's it. I'm stuffed. Blah, 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 blah. I don't know what that was. New planet was born. So we want to go here. And yeah, we're going to see this. You guys, pretty sure what we want to do is just all the things. All the switches. I don't know how to do that. Come on, guys, it's a good system, okay? Nintendo's doing pretty good right now. Ever since the Wii U. Actually, I actually really like the Wii U. It's actually one of my favorite. I got jealous because most of my friends got Wii U and I didn't until like, oh, my grandma won a contest. She got one free Wii U. I'm like, cool beans. Now we have a Wii U. Well, I used to be at my grandma's house for like, yeah, a year, almost a year. And then we're like, we're gonna take it now. It was May of 2015 we took it home. And look at us now. It's November of 2017. Just 2.5 years later. What? Alright, I will be right back when I'm back in the middle one. Alright, we are back. So like I was saying, it's November of 2017. And we've had it for a while now. So yeah. Also today, well last night, it actually snowed. And where I live, it's pretty much known for having no snow at all. So, and it's in November of all things. It's still fall. So, yeah. It's pretty crazy. Well, it's more like just ice that looks like snow. But it's still kind of snow. Okay. I still don't really know how I died there. Oh yeah, so yeah. Those things, of course, are instant death. Always, yeah. I'm so confused how I died. All right, one more thing, my baba. One more. Of these things. I was trying to jump on top of it and then keep jumping, but nope. Let's see if I can get this one and then. See, this is just me being stupid now. I'm gonna die probably. Oh yeah, they stopped too. If I died, I would have been so mad. Good thing I got a coin. Alright. Star. Apparently I hate that place. I guess this episode is gonna go on longer because it's 24 minutes in for me. And I don't know how long for you guys. It's like a minute it took me to get back up there. Alright. Now we can do, yes, the fast foes. This is the second and last of the fast foes. So yeah, there's only two of them, which is kind of weird. Fast foes of Toy Time. Yeah, we're just gonna go back here. Pretty much do the same exact star, but no beginning part. Pretty much. But yeah, everything's faster, so extra good at the game. See, last time I did this, I did that like 10 billion kajillion times. As you see, we got like hardly any stars. We only got 4 from that, so. So yeah, I guess we're gonna. Less sobbets than before. Ah! See, I always think I'm on my eye, but it's close. Alright, now we gotta get back over there. Alright, Now we should be on the easy part, which is just these things. I'm about to say I did press A. Oh wow, that was close. Okay. Bump. All right, last thing. That thing messed me up. All right, done. Alright guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys subscribe, leave a like, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Later, folks. Oh, I said that, but bye.